Coming to Global Voices. Their entire world has been defined by the Israeli-Palestinian conflict.
We think so differently.
Because all they ever do is just victimize themselves.
I don't feel like talking.
But sometimes peace starts by looking beyond the enemy and seeing a friend.
She is the most amazing person I know.
My so-called enemy. Travel the world from Antarctica to Zimbabwe. We go there with Global Voices. Sunday night on the World Channel.